Next, interval estimation. What is interval estimation? It indicates a range of values within which the parameter has a specified probability of lying. In point estimation, we learn that will be one point, we estimate to the another point. But here we are going to give a range of values. So the within that range, the parameter is going to come. That's called as range of values. That process is called as interval estimation.